Yeah, just what it looks like, a bunch of smashed pennies. Elongated pennies. I've decided to start collecting these guys. I know it's kind of a silly little hobby, but it's a cheap way to get a souvenir. And it's kind of fun driving to some place to find them. There's several places you can get them. A lot of resorts have them, like these Paul Bunyan ones here. Those came from a resort in the Wisconsin Dells. Some of them are two-sided, like this one here says Paul Bunyan's, and tells the Wisconsin Dells address. Flip it over, has Paul Bunyan on it. It says kind of a funny one. It says, my friends went to Wisconsin Dells and all I got was this lousy penny. Kind of funny. But they make these books here of them too. These little collector books. And sometimes when you buy a book, it comes with a penny already in it. This one here came from the Como Zoo up in Minneapolis, Minnesota. And then this one here is a little bit different brand. It's called Swish Pennies. But what's kind of nice, they open up and you can see that you have nice little holders to put them in. My children and I started to collect these while we were in Minnesota. And like I say, it's just a fun little way to get a souvenir, like at Mall of America or somewhere else. You know, 51 cents is what it cost. So if you think about it and you're buying souvenirs, that's a pretty cheap souvenir. 51 cents. They don't come much cheaper for a little keepsake. And you can get them, say, just about anything you want. I kind of like the little hobby. It's just something new, something a little different. And who knows, maybe I'll give some of these away on eBay. Or not on eBay, excuse me, on YouTube. And I'll try to sell a few on eBay. My son's already got some for sale on eBay. And he's got bids on them. So, a lot of people out collecting these, making hobbies out of it. Just thought I'd show you. Thanks for watching. Happy elongated penny collecting to you.